disqualification. No countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
That's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Bad Bunny turns it around.
Ooh, takedown.
Corey, we both know that Falls Count Anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
Tossed with the arm drag.
Lands the knee.
This match grinded him down a little.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Yes, push! Able to get the advantage here.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. And a carefully measured knee drop.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Bad Bunny has him.
Face plant.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And Bad Bunny caught by surprise.
Ichinoku driver.
Gets him with the counter. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Yeah. Knees meet face.
Turns it around. Sole the foot meets the stomach.
In a sidewalk slam. Ooh. He's getting a little battered now. Bad Bunny turns it around. Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment. Cena dodges out of that.